Hey friends, Janky here, and welcome to the lab. Today I have a sweet, awesome game for you, a little thing called Blossom Tales, The Sleeping King. So let's get right into it with phase one, introduction. This game was created, developed by Castle Pixel LLC, published by FDG Entertainment. I happened to get an email from them about PAX. I did not get to see them at PAX, but it looked so cool. You play as this princess, I assume she's the princess, trying to like save her kingdom in classic Legend of Zelda style. I cannot wait to get playing, so let's move right on into it. Phase 2, let's tutorialize. Hello, old man. Aw, cute little kids.
Grandpa, Grandpa. I told you he'd be asleep. He's always asleep. Grandpa!
Eh? Oh, what? Oh, my little grandchildren, what a nice surprise.
He woke up. It's a miracle. Grandpa, please tell us a story. Yeah, a story.
What have I told... Have I told you about the brave elf boy who lived in the magical land called High...
Legend of Zelda reference. I love it.
Yeah, like a million times. We have one we haven't heard yet, Grandpa. One that isn't Legend of Zelda.
I know just the one. Let me tell you the tale of the Grand Kingdom of Blossom, which will be exactly like Legend of Zelda, but with a girl instead of a guy. In this charming kingdom lived a young girl named Lily. Lily enjoyed a quiet, peaceful life with her grandma. That is, until the day she was waiting for had finally arrived. This story begins a very special day for our hero.
Was it her birthday, Grandpa?
No, it was much more special than her birthday. Some days only come once in a lifetime.
Oh my, she's still in bed. Come on, sleepyhead, you need to wake up. Good morning, Lily. Oh no, I slept in. You were so excited about today that you couldn't fall asleep, could you? Well, of course not. I've been waiting for this day my entire life. Just remember, if you ever need advice, you can come to me. You'd better go before they get started without you. Love you, Grandma.
Let's get rolling. No time to explore the house.
Lily pulled out her map and marked her destination with a yellow square.
Oh. All right. How do I? All right. And exit. And exit. There we go. We're fine.
Hey, it's a friend. What pretty hair. Even the four red-headed sisters must be jealous.
Jealous? Jealousy?
The royal chef is a genius. I just love his mushroom soup.
Thanks.
Let's go.
This is the place, right? Yes?
Yes.
Ah, are we at the castle? Ah, yes. The kingdom.
Lily had just discovered a portal stone. If she activates another one, she'll be able to teleport between them.
How convenient.
Fortunately, Lily made it just in time for the ceremony.
Was she going to become a new queen or something?
Not exactly.
And last but not least, I dub thee Dame Lily.
What's a dame, Grandpa? It should be Sir Lily.
If you say so. I mean, Sir Lily. Arise, Lily. You are now a Knight of the Rose.
Dang, she just gets a sword and a shield.
Knight of the Rose? Cool.
The safety of this kingdom will one day rest on you, young warriors. Our wizard Crocus will now bless the new knights.
Certainly, brother. May the rose be with you, knights.
Listen up, recruits. The dungeons are infested with rats and need to be cleared out. Any volunteers?
Wow.
Really? Great. The entrance to the dungeon is in the hallway to the left of the library. Check your map if you get lost. Sword and shield in hand, Lily was now a true knight of the rose. So she just gets the sword and shield. Sweet. Awesome. Where am I going? Okay. Off that way. Dude.
Why are you still here? Go clear the rats out of the dungeon. It stinks down there.
You seem like you're going to be the antagonist of this game. Wizard man. Wizards are always the antagonists. For better or worse, wizards are always the antagonists.
The best knights know how important our potions are.
Whoops.
There are spells out in the world we don't even know of.
I love going to the tavern. Nothing like drinking a warm cup of tea by the fire. Wink, wink. It's certainly not laced with anything. It's just tea.
Okay, this must be the dungeon then.
Lily entered the cold dungeon, aware of the dangers that lay ahead.
Like, rats. Good night, rats. Yeah, pots. Yes.
The classic. Let's go break some pots.
Let's go break some pots. Yeah, that's right. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, rats. Hey, we got a red potion.
Lily found a health potion. She could use it anytime by reaching into her bag and drinking it down.
How do I reach into my bag, though? How do? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Get wrecked, rats.
Get wrecked.
So I can set that to be... okay, cool. Good. Did I miss a rat?
The statues looked as if they had been moved recently.
Drag it? Drag it to where? Oh. Okay. Oh, are the pirates trying to attack me? Dudes, I'm just clearing out the rats in the dungeon. You don't have to be rude. I'm making your living arrangements better, you filthy criminals. They don't seem happy. No one seems happy here. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away, spiders.
I don't want to talk to you. I just want to clear out the rats.
Oh, crumbling floor is great.
Yes, let's make it more interesting. Let's add crumbling floors.
Run, Lily.
Yeah. Lily could reach lower levels by going to the edge and hopping down.
Thanks, Grandpa.
Do, 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 do. Oh, okay. Sweet.
Yeah. I'm so good. I'm so good at this game.
To do a roundhouse? Like Chuck Norris, Lily had to hold her sword and release after building enough energy. She can also perform a jumping strike by slashing during a roundhouse.
Oh, dang. Yeah, that's right. Get away from me, rats. So hold, release,
and jump.
How? Yeah, I could do a full roundhouse and then do a jumping leap. I love it. Oh, come on.
Lily froze in disbelief as the waves of arrows shot over the rickety path.
I bet her shield can help with the arrows.
Probably.
Ah, what?
What happened? Okay. Turn to face the other side. Here we go. I think the first time maybe it was just because I was moving while I was trying to block the arrows. One of them hit me. I don't know. Oh, I didn't mean to use that. I just wanted to slash. I just wanted to slash through things. I have so much gold coinage now. Yo. Good night, rats. Good night to all you rats. Hey, look. There's like a sepulcher here. That's fun. There we go. So, can we interact with that? Or that's just like a... No? Okay. There we go. Yeah, that's right. Get wrecked. Get wrecked, rats. Why did all the other knights run away? This isn't even a hard task. This must be the queen. Or another wizard. I don't know. I don't know. Down here in the ceremonial burial grounds where anything goes. Anything could be anything. Ah. Do-do-do-do. That has to be the court jester. And it's horrifying. Look at that face. I'm dead now. Yeah, thanks for giving me nightmares. Thanks for that. God. Yeah, that's right. Slash through. A shaken portal stone. Lily can now travel between all the portal stones she finds. Nice. I appreciate that. Is there going to be a boss? In the deepest room of the dungeons, Lily found the source of the noise. What noise? We didn't talk about a noise. It was the King of the Rats.
Aw, cute.
The dangerous Rat King would be Lily's first real challenge at night.
Aww. You'll make a fine meal for my children once I blow you to smithereens.
Blow me to smithereens? Oh, I see. Yeah, I see. We just... No. Just attack the rats. God. Okay. Come on. There we go. Okay. Take care of the rats. Take care of the rats. All right. Yeah, rule of threes! And we got a heart container.
With a full heart, Lily was now even stronger.
Of course she was. And there's a chest. Do we get an item? Bombs!
My science teacher says that explosives are dangerous.
Rightfully so, Krish, but our young knight could use them to destroy enemies and obstacles in a path and cracked walls.
For the record. Good job, Castle Pixel team.
Rightfully so. Explosives are dangerous and you shouldn't mess with them, but it's okay. After defeating the Rat King, a curious Lily entered the secret doorway. It led to a strange room filled with many smelly odors.
So she's in a bathroom?
What? No. It was Crocus's secret lab.
Oh, cool. I wish I had a secret lab.
It was there that Lily found an awful note revealing Crocus's evil plan.
What did I tell you? The wizard. Evil every time. Crocus's evil master plan. Because, you know, you just leave those lying around in secret labs when you think no one would be looking.
Do not read unless you are me.
Great. Soon I will finally be powerful enough to cast a sleeping spell on my foolish brother. With Orchid out of the way, I will reorganize an army that I've been secretly amassing in the wastelands and use it to conquer the entire kingdom. The throne will be mine at last. After reading the note, Lily ran off to warn the king as fast as she could. But it was too late. Of course it had. Croaker's story started his dreaded curse.
No!
Diddly diddly diddly. Oh, I've waited for this moment, dear brother. You will sleep soundly while I conquer your kingdom with my own dark army. Your loyal subjects will soon bow down to their new wizard king.
Stop!
What's this? You choose the wrong wizard to interrupt, feeble recruit.
Oh no.
Sleep, my brother, sleep.
Lily is dead and the king is cursed. Why, Grandpa? Why? Oh, she can't be dead, silly. The story just started.
Oh, yes, that's right. By cursing the king with the spell of eternal sleep, Croakers could now make his move.
What a jerk. The wizard Croakers has wrought mischief on our king, but fear not. Knights, the future of the kingdom rests on your shoulders. With three sacred ingredients found outside these walls, we can make a legendary potion that will remove the curse. Without our king, Croakers will raise an army and bring doom upon us all.
We shall not fail our beloved king. Tickta 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 tickta.
What about Lily? She's going to help too, right?
Eh, what do you kids think?
Lily is brave. Of course she'll help.
Where's the first ingredient? I want to assist the knights.
This task is far too dangerous for a new recruit. Stay here and continue your training, young one.
But...
Despite her orders, Lily was determined to help save King Orchid. Even if it meant venturing out into dangerous lands she had only heard about in stories, places that even the best knights fear to enter.
She's that afraid.
Yeah, so where does Lily have to go first, Grandpa?
She must go to a... let's see... well, I think I forgot.
Grandpa...
Wait, I remember. Lily must go to the ancient land known as Gollum's Haven. There she will find the first ingredient for the potion, fairy clover.
Woohoo!
To reach Gollum's Haven, Lily must venture south of Blossom Castle into the wilds. Alright, well, that pretty much covers it for the tutorial portion of this video, so sit back, relax, and as I fade away into the distance, enjoy a sweet, sweet gameplay montage. See you on the other side, folks, of Phase 3 gameplay. Hey friends, Janky here, back again for phase 4 of Janky's Lab. Conclusions. Final thoughts. What did I think of the game? Well, here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking that this is a cute game. It's really fun. It's really cute. As far as RPG pixel adventures go, I mean, I'd say it's pretty standard. You know, it's pretty what you'd expect from a pixel RPG, aside from the fact that Lily is the hero now, so that's cool. But yeah, I mean, like, the dungeon setup and everything, it's kind of what you'd expect. I do think it has a lot of really cool puzzles in it that I haven't seen in some other games. I think that a lot of the dungeons, I feel like there was more of a mix between puzzles and fighting enemies, as opposed to just, like, mostly fighting enemies and then solving a puzzle here and there. That being said, the puzzles, like in the first dungeon there, most of the puzzles were like walking puzzles, so you had to figure out exactly how to walk across the tiles to get the right thing, or you'd have to line up like shots with your arrows to like fire through different cauldrons and things. So there were some cool elements in there. I like the narration to it with the grandpa and the grandkids. I think that it kind of reminds me of like Princess Bride, and I think it adds a fun little extra level. Not to mention that there's a lot of self-referential humor. So, like I said, this might be kind of like, you know, pretty typical of your pixel RPG adventure. But it's like the developers know that.
so they're willing to make jokes about it. So obviously there was the one with Legend of Zelda right off the top, and then later, I think I included it in the montage there, they made a joke about how when Lily gets a shovel, she's a shovel and knight, and then they have a laugh over Shovel Knight, except the grandson doesn't get it, so... I think it's a cool game. I think it's a really nice mix. I think it's a great way to spend some time. I mean, I haven't really gotten to explore like any side quests or anything. I've talked to a few people and I kind of know what's going on. And I think if you go to the blacksmith, you can get like weapons upgrades and things. So those are all sort of elements that I didn't really get a chance to look at. I really just did the first dungeon. But I think there's some cool elements, and I definitely think that this is one to check out if you're a fan of like RPGs, especially these sort of top-down pixel RPGs, or even just like an RPG that has like some cool little humor injected into it. I think this is definitely one for you to check out, because I feel like it's definitely one of those kinds of RPG games. So those are my final thoughts. If you get a chance to check out Blossom, totally suggest that you check it out. I know that it's actually out on Steam right now. Let me pull it up here so I can tell you guys exactly where to find it. It got released March 28th, so very recently. I didn't get a chance to do the Janky Slab before it got released, but that's okay. You can get it. It's 15% off as of this recording for $12.74 over on Steam. Again, it is by Castle Pixel LLC and FDG Entertainment. Totally awesome and cool. Definitely go check it out if you get the chance. And those are my thoughts. So I hope you guys enjoyed yet another Janky's Lab. If you did, you can totally leave a like down below. Comments, positive or negative, you can leave those below as well. Love to hear your thoughts on Blossom or what you think of Janky's Lab or anything like that. Feel free to leave that below. More than anything, I hope you guys have a lovely day, evening, or whatever you happen to be watching. Thank you so much for watching. And until the next time, this is Janky Shenanigans. Signing out. Hey friends, hope that you liked the video. If you did, you can find more of my content in these links off to the side here, and if you really enjoyed it, you can become part of the year of 1,000 subs here on the channel and use that button down below to subscribe. More than that, I hope you have a lovely day, and I hope to see you in the next video. Until then, this is Janky Shenanigans, signing out.